Jovanka Broz, the woman who spent three decades as Yugoslavia's first lady, but more recently holed up in a crumbling house in isolation, has died at the age of 88. President Tito was 32 years senior to his wife and died in 1980. She is asked to be buried next to Tito.